Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring ting tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh. Good morning. I am, come on, Mama, getting out the house. And we're on time. Actually, we're really on time. I say we, and it's just not me and my baby girl. My niece is here with me.
Okay, we are in the car. Thing one and thing two. All hearts and minds clear? Okay. So come on, say good morning to you guys. And you know, it's so funny. So I got three lunches, three breakfasts. Everybody up, my son out the door. And it's only 8 o'clock. But when it's just me or me and her by ourselves, I'll be struggling. Yes, baby. I'll be struggling to get out the house. Ain't that something? It's like when you know you ain't got no time. No, when you know you have extra stuff to do. I don't know about you, but I allocate extra time. So I actually got up on time. Got up at the time I'm supposed to get up and didn't hit the snooze button. Got up at 5:45. But I had also pre-prepped. So I pre-prepped. Their lunches yesterday, baby. Yes,
Mommy.
Yes, baby.
You need a teddy bear.
Oh, take the teddy bear. You don't want it? Okay, give me the teddy bear.
I'm the tiger.
She don't want her grandpappy's.
Mommy.
Yes, baby. Because it's sitting in the seat from yesterday. When I picked them up.
Mommy.
Yes, Abby.
I
do you want it? Oh, you want me to take the bottle? Are you done? Okay, I'll take the bottle.
Yes.
Thank you. It's like these kids. You just.
Mommy.
Yes? It's like you're serving. What do you want? What teddy bear, baby? Oh, you want the teddy bear? Oh, you want me to open the teddy bear? You want this?
The teddy bear.
You want this, mommy? Yesterday, she told me, yuck. She didn't want to see it. Now she wants it.
Mothers, single or with a partner or married or whatever.
God bless the mothers that have to get two kids out the door. Two under the mothers with young kids, I'll say that part. Under the age of, I would say, 7. Cause them two little girls be running me ragging. Like we literally had to race to go inside. Then my daughter said, now I want to go back home. My niece is like, she didn't want these crackers, now she wants them. We get here, she's not done with them. Now she's mad because I'm like, you can't take them in there. But she wants to finish her, so I got to sit in the car for 5 minutes, let her finish. These same graham crackers that I gave her yesterday that was yucky. Kids are so, I love their personality. One is a morning person, one is not. My daughter's not a morning person. But my niece, on the other hand, is. She's chatting it up. Good morning. Bye. God, see you later. Like, she's chatting it up. They are just, God gives you the kids, the children of the kids, that is really supposed to teach you, or he gives you the right kids. I'll tell you that. My son came at a time where I needed just him. My daughter came at a time where I needed her. There's certain things I need to learn from her, and certain things I needed to learn from him. And I'm still learning it. I haven't obviously learned it all. What are you doing? I know you're not about to stop on this one lane road. I just know you're not. It is one lane. I'm just praying. I thought you're having car troubles, but that you're not about to stop. Oh, okay. Because, baby, that would have been disastrous. He's an older gentleman, too. I'm glad he's okay. He just not thinking he's picking somebody up. But this is a one lane road. You can't stop. Like, it's 18,000 people behind you. And I'm on time. I'm trying to stay on time, yo. I'm going to be on time for work today. And yeah, so that's that. Today, I think I'm gonna tell you guys. Yeah, I did tell you guys already what I was doing today. So nothing new there. Get into the bag. Oh, that car is so pretty. It's a custom like rose pink with silver outline vents. That's nice. Anyway, going to work. And I'll change my outfit when I get there. And yeah, that's all we got for today. So I need to get a car stand. Once I get a car stand, I'll do more like car chats, because there's a lot of things I like talking, as you can probably tell. But yeah, hair's looking a mess. No edges and all, and I don't care. not that I don't care, I shouldn't say I don't care, but like, it is what it is. Is that the song?
That song, y'all know what I'm saying. I'm not about to sing for y'all, but anyway, check in with you guys later, okay? And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We are vlogging it. We are doing this vlogmas thing, and I'm excited. I'm actually really, really proud of myself that I'm actually picking up the camera and talking. Now, if I put this footage out there, then we really about this YouTube life. Because honestly, what I'm finding is with YouTube is my struggle right now with starting this YouTube journey is be mindful of other people's business, because I don't want to put other people's business out there. And also be mindful of my business. There's certain business I just don't want to put out there, which is like, you're a private person, but how you doing YouTube? But you can be a private person and do YouTube. Like, I'm doing YouTube to, like, connect with people. But when I connect with people, then we can get into the nitty-gritty of my life. If so, you know what I mean? To a certain degree, obviously. And I want to share certain things. I want to share, like, what my everyday life looks like, what a mom's everyday life looks like in a professional world. I'm a professional, but I also want to do other things. I want to explore other things and other pathways and, you know, stuff like that. And I want to show, like, the reality of it. Sometimes I find, like, people that do YouTube, or sometimes people think the people that do YouTube are just these, like, young, glamorous young ladies, and they can't aspire to that. And no, you can. I follow some real life, because that's what the perception gives when you've watched somebody for so long, like they're your real life friends. But I follow some real life women on here that are just mommy, working, entrepreneurs, and they're just doing it, and they're doing YouTube, and they're just sharing their journey and just honestly documenting their life through their journey as well. This is really a nice documentation to have, because you never know where life's gonna take you, what you're gonna discover in your future. So it's a great way to also, like, document your life, document it for yourself, for your personal growth, and also for your children. Like, if you pass away but you had a YouTube channel, you don't have to have, like, journals and stuff written down. Your kids can be watch these videos and say, wow, this is what my mom was like in her 30s or her 20s or whenever you started YouTube. Oh, I'm going through something similar, and this is what my mom went through, or my sister, or my whatever. Because sometimes we don't talk to family, but also, you know, they can watch your videos and see, like, oh, this is what this mindset was in that point. So maybe I haven't talked to them for 5 years because I thought this thing, but now I've seen this is what they were going through, so maybe I will reach out. So, you know, if you want to do YouTube, I say, hey, do YouTube. I don't even know if this footage is going to make it out. I'm more than likely going to put it out because I've been wanting to do this for years and years and years, and I'm just getting into that mindset of, why not, right? But why not put myself out there? So, the hardest thing I'm finding right now with YouTube, though, or, like, content creating in general, is time management. I am a very busy professional, and I like what I do. Do I want to do it forever? Absolutely not. I do not. But I like where I work. I generally like some of the people I work with. I say some because there's always going to be those people on your job. You just isn't your cup of tea. They're not bad people. They're just not your cup of tea. So I'm very professional. I'm very busy in that, in my professional aspect, and I want to grow in that aspect as well. I want to go back to school. I do have my master's, but I want to go back to school and get my doctorate. I'm raising 2 kids. I'm married. I have family. I have friends. I haven't checked in with my best friend, and I just realized over a month. And I'm just like, whoa, we used to talk every day. But it's like, I get into, like, certain mind space where when I'm dealing with something, I just withdraw within myself. And she kind of does the same thing. But, like, she's been my best friend over 20 years. Yeah, we have talked the nitty-gritty. We have gone through the nitty-gritty. So that's not going to change. I do need to check in with her, and she's been on my mind a lot lately, so I'm probably going to check in with her today. Life has been lifing, y'all.
Woo! That saying is so... Life has been lifing, but I'm trying to stay away from saying that because it gives a negative connotation to it for me, and I don't want to put that out into my universe or my space. So I'm stopping that saying. I even took it. I used to have it as my hashtag in all my reels. I took it off because I'm like, I don't want that to be what I put out into the universe. Because then the universe
universe is gonna keep giving me stuff that's lifing, and I don't want that. I want the universe to give me, yeah, it's gonna be a great thing. I'm gonna get this money. I'm gonna get unexpected money. I'm gonna get happiness. I'm gonna make somebody laugh. I'm gonna make somebody feel wanted and loved. So that if they're contemplating suicide, they stop doing. They stop contemplating it. That's what I want to put out in the universe. So I'm not saying that at all. Life has been great. Life has just been moving fast. Like, we're already in December. I'm like, basically, and 2023 is over. So that's all that's been going on. So I'm gonna check in with my baby girl, because I love her down, she knows it. And I'll check in with y'all as well, because I'm on the highway now. Okay, I'm getting on the highway now. All right, bye guys.
Outfit of the day, let me take this off real quick. We just have this black sweater vest from Amazon, a white like button down shirt from H&M. It's super long. Like skirt, a black skirt, and then my boot. And this is from Amazon as well. But yeah, we're in the office. It's time to get to work. And yeah, y'all, you know how I don't pack lunch. Sidebar: I just said it's time to get to work. I'm getting to work. But you know how I don't pack lunch in my three screens. Y'all, I swear. I be multitasking like mother. You know how I don't pack lunch, cause like, I didn't want to eat my lunch for breakfast. And nothing. Because, like, why not? I bought my lunch. I air fried chicken this morning while I made the kids breakfast and lunches. And I had some chicken wings, like, marinating. In the fridge. And so. And I had some dry rice from yesterday. Oh, I didn't even get to tell y'all dry rice. I can show y'all this. It's not gonna be cute because this ain't how they make it. Like they put it together really, really cute. But I can show y'all what dry rice is. That's dry rice. So over here it has what we call kitchen, and it's okra under it. And this is red oil. And this is pepper, like habanero pepper. And then air fry. I'm gonna show it to y'all when I get it again how they make it, because it's real cute. It comes with fish. Well, you can get it with fish, whatever. You can eat it with whatever you want. It's really like somebody said one time, dry rice is anything but dry, and it's truly true. Like, you can, it's literally like you can dump so much in it, but it's called dry rice because typically Liberians eat rice with like a stew or a soup, if you would call it. Like, yeah. You'll see more on this channel, I promise you. But because we don't add a stew or a soup to the rice this time, that's why we call it dry rice. But you can put whatever, like, I really think it's like a dump meal of just dried stuff, because it's anything but dry. But I'll show it to you guys again when I buy it, what it looks like. Because they really do make it real pretty and cute when you order it from the restaurant that I ordered it from. But yeah, that's why I don't pack lunch, because now I want to eat my lunch. And why not? Because if I eat that now, it's 9:30. It's 9:12. I'm gonna try to wait till 11, because I do have a call at 10 anyway. I'm gonna try to wait till after all my calls. I have a 10, and I think I have a 10:30, and then I should be free as far as like meetings for the rest of today. I'm checking my calendar now. Ooh, I check it usually. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I have two meetings, back-to-back meetings, 10 and then 10:30. And then I will talk to you guys laters. Wherever you are, whenever you're watching this, I hope you're having such an amazing day. Don't let the world stress you, because guess what? If you can't do nothing about it anyway, why are you going to stress yourself and get high blood pressure and all the egg collect? Like, why are you getting all that and you can't? That's not going to help that problem. So stop stressing about it. Okay. It's going to be what it's going to be. And if you stress, you're not going to think of a solution. So stop stressing so that your mind can be open to receiving the solution. And pray about it. Because if you're going to pray about it, don't worry about it. If you're going to worry about it, don't pray about it. Because you can't do both. Okay. Easier said than done. I know that. Trust me, I know that. But do it anyway, okay? Have an amazing day. I'll talk to you guys later. We made it to almost 11. It's 10:58. I'm about to grow up. I'm hungry. It keeps staring at me. It keeps saying, eat me, eat me. And I was like, well, you know what? No problem. doing a little shopping on Kohl's. Took a break. I just literally got off my last meeting. I have the heater on. That's why, if y'all hear anything in the background, is the heater. I keep a heater in my office. My foot is cold. But I'm about to eat. Yes, sir. And I'm going to eat with my hands. Typically, most African food, most Liberian food, I'm going to say, me, I'm just going, because people, there will always be somebody in the comment like, that's not true. No, we don't. Me, most often when I eat my food from my country, I like to use my hands. That's just how I grew up. I get like really satisfied. I look so greedy right now, y'all. I'm like salivating. I'm really satisfied when I use my hands to eat, especially dry rice. Dry rice fufu. Yeah. I like to use my hands. So, although I'm in the office, I'm still gonna use my hands. Do I have a spoon? Yes. Do I wanna use it? No. So I'm not gonna use it. This bathroom right here. I have soap, I have lotion. I'm gonna wash my hands afterwards. I washed my hands already. So I'm gonna eat my lunch. My brunch. Yeah, it's brunch. I'm gonna eat my brunch. I'm gonna get back to work. And I'm gonna be full. Probably for the rest of the day, honestly. But I'm probably gonna eat something when I get home. That's why I wanna eat it now. So that way when I get home, I don't eat anything heavy. Huh? I'm not gonna y'all watch me eat. I don't have my work.
Hey y'all! It's like, girl, it's 12 o'clock. My sister came and got me early morning. Cause y'all know we last minute Thanksgiving dinner, people. And
everybody
last minute, what's the content creator, people? But she doing my makeup real quick cause I wanna do this real. This is like the real behind the scenes. Yo, I can't even talk while she do my brows because she be mad.
Well, you need to. Where's your tripod?
In the car. Vlogger of the year.
Yep, period. Girl, that's it. I'm being sarcastic. No.
Well, you got me.
What's wrong with you? Get to huh? Have me buying shit? You don't need pineapples for your hand. You don't need pineapples for your hand.
Please, in the comments, don't you need pineapples for your hand?
You don't.
You do.
Add that shit to my cart.
Cause we need it.
Oh, we need cornbread.
Did you get these in wire rolls? And can I, y'all? She don't. And she make the best cornbread. Oh,
spoiled ass kids.
We said we ain't cooking a lot cause we going to other people's houses and we just gonna do a little something, y'all.
Seven course.
I said, how we end up with all
people
this?
People are making. Why? How you end up making homemade?
Homemade everything. So tell me if he really cares. Cause if you give it all away, he won't be here next year.
So tell me if you really care. Don't make it for a better day. It won't be here next year. Say so tell me if you really care. Cause I can do it all away. It won't be here next year. I've been down this road before. Spending love on Christmas night. But I know you say I woke up in here. So tell me if you really care. Don't make it for a better day. It won't be here next year. Say so tell me if you really care. Cause I can give it all away. It won't be here next year. Say so tell me.
Oh dear, should I do a side part or a middle?
I feel like the mom.
They be mom, who would be that? My weed if
we're I'm just gonna have blessing
we're gonna have audio at the end. Can you guys cut the audio there? The last one is up on my head. We quick and so mom just the deal.
This
is gonna be fast. I love this wig, y'all. Oh, the curls, this comes pre-curled, y'all. We literally just it's synthetic, but you can get your wear out of it, okay? Amazon, I'm gonna have a link below. Editing Amara, please add all these links.
I'm cracking up.
But you keep saying I'm gonna have it below. Because you are good for not having a link.
I know y'all.
You
said it would be me. It's not, man.
It's not, man. I am crazy. Look at that, y'all. Ooh. I'm trying to wash my face. I didn't know.
Oh, you
wanna
wash my face? Oh, back to the just in case you want to take your makeup off.
Girl, I'm all about washing my face until tomorrow.
Yeah, bro. That's a lie. My face is gonna be ancient.
I'm just gonna sit in the shower, like, get off me. I gotta take a picture.
Yeah. It's giving a game.
Let me do a quick little first track.
Stop asking about food.
Look down, mama. Now your eyelashes grew.
She might have grew my eyes.
Then your eyes do show.
Okay, hold on. I wasn't ready. Hold on.
Look here. I will never forget when I was shocked when I grew that again. I just said,
bitch, I told you not to grow your eyes.
Look down. Well, damn.
I'm
glad that everybody got quiet. But you know, what do you look down?
I'm trying to
look down. Just don't close your eyes. Look at her so happy. She won't have no eyes.
You know, but you're gonna do your eyebrows, eyelashes, and ask you,
what's the worst that they have? Look down, look down.
That's a problem for me. I have tweezers, you know.
Yes!
Wait, bitch, you should have found it before you started. It might be in here.
And then I said,
huh?
Huh? You see, look up. Look up. Yeah, I just need to tweeze this out. Just shut it. Oh, yeah, be pussy. Mm-hmm.
Who
need tweezers, man?
Okay,
back in the day, we had tweezers stuck.
Don't move before you rip it off.
Alright, dear Anna, my fingers stuck.
You know what I'm saying? Don't keep the ass off now.
And just like that, I'm back looking like a bum, y'all. But we done. We on our way. Jacket behind me though. Can you move the jacket?
Why? It's your background.
No. Move the damn.
We talking about vintage wannabe
covers.
It's vintage. It really is.
Yo, you know I have my thrifted jacket. It looks like a my Burberry jacket. One of the attorneys gonna ask me. One of my coworkers gonna ask me. That Burberry. I said, baby, you trying to give me your next two checks? Cause I can make a Burberry now.
Okay.
He was like, my you gotta end. Burberry, this Furberry, honey.
But it looked good though.
Yes, we're on our way to the dollar store and then we pick up our little divas from daycare. And yeah, so we can separate. Everybody can go start prepping their food because I want to see who's gonna be on time tomorrow.
I'm gonna be there at 8:30.
It will not. She won't. She won't, y'all. She won't. But we gonna see what she does. So yeah. be doing the curbside pickup, so I'll come back home when I get in the house. I'm sure you're gonna be a lot of traffic in the car. We gonna pray about the Lord and your mercy. Let everybody clear the roads. Just, ooh, I see it now. I see it. I visualize it. God, I thank you in advance. Mm-hmm. I see it just parted like the Red Sea, Lord.
Yes!
Sorry, I was going over there. Look, I hate when people do that. Like, can I get to a closer light?
Yeah. It was two of them.
I know. That's why I didn't go. Because there goes the broken line right there. That was just a solid line.
That's a cost for a ticket.
I should write y'all one. All right, y'all. Bye.
Hey, y'all. I've been home. I forgot to pick up the camera. House is a mess. Turkey is seasoned and tied up and ready to go. I don't need color tone, so that's what I'm using. Yeah. My ribs are seasoned and steamed. I'm making two types of ribs, so I only steamed it for like 10 minutes. I'm about to separate it and do... I'm coming, baby. I'm about to season it. I'm about to separate it, and I'm making one pepper ribs and one barbecue ribs. So I'm about to separate it out.
Yo, it's easier. Call a friend when you cooking Thanksgiving dinner. It's easier because then you don't feel like you're alone.
It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Shawty with you, shawty with you, under the mistletoe. Everyone's gathering around the fire. Christmas was like a hot July. I should be chilling with my folks, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Word on the streets that it's coming tonight. Babies flying through the sky so high. I should be making a list, I know. I'll be under the mistletoe. Shawty with you, shawty with me, under the mistletoe. Shawty with you, shawty with me, under the mistletoe. The wise men follow the stars, where I follow my heart, and it led me to America. Don't you buy me nothing, cause I ain't feeling one thing. Your lips on my lips, that's a very Merry Christmas. It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Shawty with you, shawty with me, under the mistletoe. Shawty with you, shawty with me, under the mistletoe. Kiss me underneath the mistletoe. Show me, baby, that you love me so.
Alright, y'all. That's it for tonight. I'm gonna just prep the rest of this stuff. Tomorrow. Oh, hold on, y'all. I'm done. I'm going to bed. I'm tired. I've prepped just about everything. Only thing left to prep is the potatoes, but
I'm gonna sit down for a little bit, wait for my man to get home so he can help me, hopefully, because yeah, I'm tired. And then I'm gonna clean up, bleach, disinfect, and then I'm going to bed. So I'm gonna just cut the vlog off right here, and then and I'll see you tomorrow, okay? Because this is about to die anyway, but I want to say goodnight because I haven't been telling y'all goodnight. So this phone is about to die. So I'm going to cut the vlog right here. And I will see y'all tomorrow at dinner. Come with your bellies empty so we can eat, okay? And thanks again for watching. If you made it this far, I appreciate you. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. But really, really comment. I really want to talk to you guys. Let me know what you guys are eating, how you made your turkey, if you cooked, what you made, and so on and so forth. All right? Talk to you. Bye.